Hey everybody, it's Jerry Rasko here, and I am coming to you with another update video on my brand new comic book, M Squad. I'm super excited to tell you all about it, and for the upcoming Kickstarter campaign that launches in 9 days as of the recording of this video. That's right, May 1st, the Kickstarter crowdfunding campaign will launch for M Squad, where you'll be able to go and pre-order your copy of this brand new comic book that I've created. It's been a long time coming. The idea for this comic book came all the way back in 1988 when I was in middle school. And here we are in 2023 making it happen with your help. So thank you all for the likes, the love, and the support I've gotten with all of these promo videos on this comic book. I can't do it without any of you, so thank you all so much. We're going to take a look at a character profile of one of the main characters from the comic today. His name is Bouldar. He's one of the earliest characters I created, so you're going to see some old art, some new art, and I'm really excited to show and share it with you. Also at the end, I'll have the trailer video for M Squad, so you can check that out with the link to the Kickstarter campaign. It's not launched yet. Again, 9 days, May 1st. But you can go now and click the Notify Me button, so that way you'll be notified as soon as the campaign goes live. Thank you all so much again. Enjoy the video and have a great one. So this is the earliest sketch of Bouldar that I could find in one of my sketchbooks. So this probably does date back to, you know, 87, 88. And if you go back in comics history, you know that Jack Kirby and Stan Lee really helped set the model for what a super team had to have. And one of those is the strong guy. And as you can see in my original design, I wear my influences on my sleeve pretty clearly. Here I kind of mixed the Fantastic Four's The Thing and Colossus from the X-Men to come up with a guy that could turn into stone. So this is, you can see I was kind of working things out. I wasn't quite sure how I wanted to figure out how the stone part of it would work. Kind of, again, sort of modeled after The Thing. But this is my original design and kind of went with that for a while. Here is a modern interpretation of that that design with, instead of brown, we went with gray, the gray coloring, indicative more of like a granite stone type of look. And as opposed to like plates like The Thing, it's more of like a cracked textured kind of look. So, but this is just a modern interpretation of that original design. And coming up now, you're going to see the current design. So this is the latest drawing of Bouldar that I've done. And he is in his team costume. So his M Squad costume, which you can see the M is integrated into the design of the bodysuit. And for him, you know, he's again, he's strong, he's durable, he's the big bruiser of the team, so we got to show off those guns. I made him a lot bulkier, larger, but a fun character to draw with all that texture of the rock. Again, just a real fun guy, real fun character. Here he is in color on the cover to M Squad number one. So you can see I've stuck with that green motif with the light and green alternate colors. Really pops with the gray of the stone. And here he is in a panel of the interiors for M Squad number one. So you can notice probably right away he's not in his team superhero costume. That is part of the story, and you can see here the damage that his, you know, these regular clothes he's wearing have taken, because he's a lot more durable than they are. That will play into the upcoming issues of issue 2, issue 3, where we see the team actually get those new superhero costumes. So here we go. Bouldar, thank you all so much for checking out the video. Here is the trailer video for M Squad number one, again, followed up by the link to Kickstarter. Please go ahead and check that out as soon as you can. Thank you all for the love. Thank you all for the support. And look for M Squad number one, May 1st.